wanted to say that I had a great school year with you, and I am so thankful that I was able to get to know you. Y'all are some of the greatest group of kids that I have ever had the opportunity to work with, and I have missed you all so much. I'm proud of all the hard work you have put into e-learning, and I hope that you enjoyed our class. I also hope that you enjoyed Kermy memes. Next year, when you are officially a seventh grader, please don't forget to stop by and see me, and also stop by and see Mr. Sparkles, who also misses you too. But anyways, have a great summer, and I miss you.
Hey everybody, Mr. Smith here. My hair's gotten a little longer. I hadn't been able to get to the barber shop, but I'm kind of liking it. I might leave it like this. I don't know. But I just wanted to say hello. I miss you guys. I miss seeing you guys in the building. But I'm here for you. If you ever need anything, you can always email me. Let me know what's going on. If you need help with anything, be glad to help you. I'll be your counselor next year. As you move into seventh grade, I will be moving along with you. So I'm looking forward to seeing you all next year as seventh graders. And I hope you guys have a great rest of the school year and a fantastic summer. Like I said, if you need anything, just shoot me an email. Let me know. I'll be glad to help you however I can.
Hey, sixth graders. I can't believe that the school year is already coming to an end and summer break is just around the corner. Who would have thought that we would be having class from our bedrooms and our kitchen tables? But you guys have been absolute rock stars. I'm so proud of how hard you've worked. I know it hasn't been easy, but you guys have just been absolutely incredible. Please say hi to me next year when you walk the halls as seventh graders. I hope you have a great summer, and I'll see you next year.
Oh, hello, sixth graders. Boy, has this been a strange year. Even though we had quite the unusual ending, I like to think we had a wonderful year of collaboration, growth, and some of us even learned some things. While our time in the classroom has ended for the year, that doesn't mean our learning outside the classroom should. In fact, you have a choice of two amazing summer reading books to read over the summer. The list is located in the Media Center's website. I expect you all to have read at least two by next year. Not only will you be graded for this, but I'll also find you. I've had an excellent year with you all, and I hope you have a great and safe summer vacation. I've heard great things about going outside. And to commemorate our school year, I've written a little song. I hope you like it.
I just wanted to take just a minute to tell you how very, very proud I am of you for your sixth grade year and everything that you've accomplished. At the beginning of the year, I don't know if you remember, but every one of you signed a We Are sign. And when you signed We Are, you committed to being the trail. Teamwork, responsibility, ambition, integrity, and leadership. And through the good times and through the not so good times of coronavirus, you have proven that you are the trail. I could not be more proud. I miss you all. I hope you have a really, really great summer. And please come see us next year. If not, we will come track you down. So love you all. Have a great summer. Miss you. Bye.
Hi everyone, Mrs. Sunderlidge here, and I just wanted to let you know how proud I am of you. I know that these last couple months have not been easy, but you have plugged right along and you have buckled down and we have together learned a lot. We have that Google meeting down, left, and right. It's perfect. So I am so proud of all your hard work and your efforts, and I know this wasn't exactly the ending that either of us wanted to have, but I am very proud of you. Have a wonderful summer. I miss you all very, very much, and always remember to love your Mappy Map days. All right, bye guys.
Hi, sixth graders, it's Mrs. Rooney. I just wanted to say hello to you guys and that I miss you guys so much the last couple months. I hope you're hanging in there. I hope you enjoy your summer, and I'm so excited for you guys to be seventh graders. I do want to let you know I have the messages from the whiteboard, picture of it, on my refrigerator, and I think of you guys every day. I miss and love you. There is a saying that says, if you're brave enough to say goodbye, life rewards you with a new hello. So say hello to seventh grade. And just like I passed the keys off to Miss Johnson in March for D109, I'm passing it off to her again. Here you go, Miss Johnson.
Thanks, Mrs. Rooney. Guys, I know I only had 9 days with you before all of this happened and we had to start learning from home, but I am so proud of everything that you've accomplished. I have really enjoyed getting to know you, and I hope that next year when you're on the seventh grade hallway, you still remember to come say hello to us. Have a wonderful summer, stay safe, stay healthy, and don't forget your math.
Hey, bye. Sixth graders. I am so thankful that I got to spend my first year at Banks Trail with all of you in our English classroom. I loved being able to read novels with you and teach writing and just all of the lessons that we've learned along the way, along with getting to know each other. I hope you guys have a great summer and rest and relax. And I cannot wait until next year when I can see you guys roaming the seventh grade hallway and saying hi and cheering you on for the upcoming school year. So again, have a great summer. Miss you guys all so much.
Hello to all my students. Sixth grade social studies was a blast this year. You have to admit it was great. I am so lucky that I got to have each and every one of you in my classroom this year. You've worked so hard, and I'm so incredibly proud of all of you. And I want you to come find me next year whenever we get back to school so you can say hi and bye, I guess, because we didn't get to do that. And I am so incredibly proud of you, as I said, and I hope you have a restful and fun and amazing summer. And come see me as seventh graders. Bye, guys.
Hey, boys and girls, I hope you're doing well. I miss seeing you in the halls of Banks Trail as well as in the classroom. I know one of the things you must miss the most is when you get in trouble in my class writing your name on the board, so I've gone ahead and done that for all of you. Now, more than that, one thing I miss is making sure everybody has a jolly rancher when they do a good job, and my family's been doing a great job helping me out around here, so I'm still giving out jolly ranchers all the time.
Dad, can I have a different flavor? I don't like this one.
You know you're not allowed to trade. Now scram.
Still so mean.
Anyway, boys and girls, please be sure to stop by and say hello next year when you're in seventh grade. And I hope you have a wonderful summer. Be safe, be kind, and I'll see you next year.
Win.
Bye, Timberwolves. Have a great summer. We'll miss you.
Hi, sixth grade friends. Mrs. White here. I just wanted to let you all know how much I've missed you these past few months and how proud I am of your resilience in all of this. It's been an unprecedented, strange, weird year. I wish I could reach to the computer and hug each and every one of you. I miss you all. We had a lot of really great times in class, and I wish that we could have had more, but I kind of think about all the times that we did have, and that's what I remember. So I hope you have a wonderful summer, and you'd better come back and visit me next year, or else I'm going to be following after you in seventh grade, and I'm going to be making sure I see you. So congratulations on surviving and getting through it all, and keep going. You guys, you got it. You're great.
Are you ready?
Bye. Hey kiddos, hope you have a great summer. We miss you. Can't wait to see you next year.
Great year, Mrs. Pettigrew.
Thanks.
Timberwolves, good to see you guys.
We hope you have a great summer.
Come back in the fall.
Certainly not how we wanted to end up the school year, but you had a great year nonetheless. Miss you terribly. Have a great summer, and we'll see you all in the fall.
Can't wait to have you back. Bye.
Hey, Banks Trail students. Well, this is certainly not how we had planned to end our school year. Traditionally, we would end the year with a spring concert and then several fun weeks of music making, and that this year just didn't happen that way. Research has proven that singing, performing, whether it's musical performance, theater performance, creating artwork, and doing physical activity all benefit your mental health. And during the time of a pandemic, that's when we really need to be engaged in those kind of activities so that you can stay healthy and happy. So I encourage you this summer to branch out, create some artwork, write a song, experiment with some artistic things that you don't normally do because you have the time to do it now. And eighth graders, I wish you the best of luck in high school. You're going to love it. Keep singing. And sixth and seventh graders, hopefully I'll see you in my classes next year. Hope y'all have a great summer.
Hello everybody, it's Mr. Quinn. I'm here to say congratulations on finishing another school year. You did something that no one's ever done before with e-learning. So congratulations, and we hope to see you in the fall. Woo! Have a great summer.
Hey everybody, it's Miss Davis from the Media Center, and I miss you all so much. This has been so strange. I miss my happy place surrounded by books and helping you every day. So to my sixth and my seventh graders, I do plan on being at Banks Trout in the fall. So I will see you then, and I got some good things planned. So eighth grade, I can't believe this is our goodbye. It's been really great getting to know you for 3 years, and I wish you the best as you go to high school and beyond. Don't forget to reach out to your high school librarian or college because they can help you with way more than you actually think. All right, to everybody, I hope that you have a wonderful summer, that you stay healthy and you stay safe. And please email me if you have any questions about summer reading. We also have a new free ebook and audiobook app called Sora, S-O-R-A. You can look that up on the internet or you can download it as an app and look for Fort Mill School District. All right, I'll see you when I see ya. Keep reading.